Hello and welcome back to Just Rig It. Today we are in Airwolf, the lady, and we will be taking on ground units. It's the first time I'm trying to especially get ground units from the internet, download and all. So hopefully I'm gonna get this right. Enjoy the ride. Alright, looks like this particular thing is in the sky. That's not gonna help, is it? Oh well. Let's chalk this down to just something fun. Growl, growl, growl. I've got another idea that will work though. Switching to Maverick. Should be visible soon. It is within 4 nautical miles. I see it. I'm gonna strafe with guns. I don't think they hit it. one last strafe here. Nah, nothing. It's just sickening, that's all it's doing. Alright, let's try something a little different. So, the non-downloaded stuff, I don't think we'll get damaged if we use weapons. But let's just have fun anyway. Bit of over speed there. Okay, fortunately the camera was on zoom there. Alright, let's go after that flying submarine. Although I think there's a sidewind already on it. If that is what I'm seeing, it's quite big.
Got it.
I hit something there. That's all my missiles. So it wasn't flying, that's cool. Alright. I think we won this fight. Let's head back home. That will be all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like this video and would like to see more, please like, subscribe and click on notifications. You have the options to choose custom notifications or all notifications. If you are using your mobile device, don't forget to go into your settings and switch on notifications for YouTube. Thank you for watching. See you next week. Live long and prosper.